I got the gate.
Okay, here we go.
Get in there.
Bounties. Yes. Scrap. I got a use for you. That's it.
Colonel, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so she can't have gone far.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints, it's gotta be hers. And they're heading this way. Okay, let's take a look around. What's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? A ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints and this way.
How's it going?
Hey.
What's that? Mm. Ah!
Is there someone out?
Going anywhere. Come on, get up there.
Got it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you. I just...
I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. This son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome.
Not so hard.
No, it's back that way. Gotta take a closer look. Let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Which way? Still got this. There we go. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Good.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Deer crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone splat.
Here, catch!
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. That's the last nest.
Should make it safer to ride through here now.
wonder what's in here.
An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Ah, well, was feeling a little under the weather.
Another Nero micro recorder. Nero.
Come on.
I'm not sure it went with us.
You sure it's out?
Yeah, I'm sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus Americanus mutans.
Ranger bear. That's what the drifters call them.
Always good to know the local colloquialisms. Thank you, Corporal. The subject is continuing to lose fur and gain mass at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms. Up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man, he used to hunt him. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
New Brunswick, 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms, since this is not part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done mutating, he'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Or, you know, you could have killed it so it's not out here trying to...
Let's go. Open up. Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm returning the stolen property.
Corporal? Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her, liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all, who brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone. Every one. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
Move along.
Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Now that's a gun. Okay, now that's more like it. Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Ah, okay. Corp. St. John. I'll see you around, yeah?
You ever see a... what do they call it? The drifters? The big freakers? Wait.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Buddy, move along.
Deke. Corporal. Hey.
Hey, Sergeant.
Repairs. Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
What was that?
I see you running around.
Should be it. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here.
needed this. Good.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver! Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good, good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
What the hell is that sound?
I was about due for a flu shot.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are. How to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah. Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on. Let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Is there a problem? ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant. What's that all about?
Nothing. It's just Weaver. He thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell flesh rotting between your teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I appreciate your help.
John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal.
Good.
Yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered 2 enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir?
We're going to hang him. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Let's go. Okay, here we go.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. That's interesting. Nest. Gotta be right around here. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Another nest. Let's go. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. That. Can make something out of this. Thank you. scrap. Is it? God damn nest. That's gotta be close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Thank you. Need this?
Spike.
Oh, yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Show me, show me!
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there.
I know.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Keep your head down and run.
He's in here somewhere.
I lost him. Fuel can.
This is it.
Colonel. I've spotted him. It's him, right?
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
St. John out.
Great.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike!
Let him get away, Deke.
Gotcha.
Colonel, I've spotted him. It's him, right?
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Sir, Colonel, get St. John out.
Great.
Come on, man.
Damn it!
Okay.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are.
Colonel, I've spotted him. It's him, right?
Damn it, Corporal!
Great!
You asshole.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike!
Let him get away, Deke.
Well.
Finally. Let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Colonel, I've spotted him. It's him, right?
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir. I'll get him. St. John out.
Damn it! No!
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike! Don't let him get away, Deke.
Thank you.
on, come on.
Shoot the bike, Dean! Shoot the bike!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the colonel. Colonel,
freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks
alive.
Gets to me.
Transmitting coordinates now. Let's see.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
Hey, Deke.
Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
What's she looking for? Okay. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
One of Curry's men. Open it up.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging. By the neck. Until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
Corporal Deakin. Hello.
Hi there, Sergeant.
Yes, very good.
That's it.
Oh, I see. Otsukare-sama, Corporal.
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, Deke?
Sarge.
That's it for now.
Let's go. Open up.
Many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listen to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you, as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whittaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jimenez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the ark. Company dismissed.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge.
Repairs. Okay. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.
Okay, here we go.
rushing for him.
Look out!
Damn it! Got him!
Bring him down!
Thank you.
Always need scrap. Might be useful. This is it. Which way? Still got this. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell.
They shot me!
Deer crossing. It's not too smart. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Here, cat!
Where is it? It's gotta be close. Polystyrene. Oh, here's some. Another one. Time to burn.
Oh, here's some. Almost enough. Up in flames. Up in flames. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send. Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
What's up?
What's up with you?
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Friend is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay, got it. Okay. See you, Corporal St. John.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but, I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here. Most nights, I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun. Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
Supplies must be getting low. Rations were light today. Starving.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. College east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a virucide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
You something? After that night in Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
so glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but, that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring, do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. Here, I think this is it.
You've been here before?
Once. Before, you know, career day. They invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
God. What?
Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on. How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on. I can boost you up there. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
Do you know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there.
Ah, damn it, Roots.
Wait a second.
What's wrong?
Well, I mean, I don't want to bring the whole place down in this. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there. A bunch of goddamn news.
Now, come on, let's just go around. We're not getting through.
No. Whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
Here, let me try. I think I can get this. There.
That did it.
Through here, looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on, okay.
You ready? Push! Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit. Back.
Yeah.
All right, well, let me find another way.
No, wait a second. We can do this.
What?
We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if you come up on top of here, you lay down covering fire, you take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up tight.
Come on! Come on down. It's clear.
You okay? God, Jesus, that was a little too close.
No, we had it all the way.
Gunfire's gonna bring in more.
Yeah, we'll be long gone by then.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. See if there's a hole in any of these walls. This way we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Anything?
No. Hey, over here, there's an open window.
Coming. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on. I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh, shit!
Deacon!
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
Just find something for me to climb on!
I'm on it!
God damn it!
Deacon, here!
Oh, God, why are we laughing?
I don't know. You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh, yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. All right. Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. Whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah, maybe one did. Come on, I think we can get through here. The door's jammed.
Here.
No, I got this. I got it. See? I told you. See? Like I said, I got this.
Yeah. Good job.
Thanks.
So, how badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. Look, we're not giving up now.
Just asking.
Looks clear. Shit. More barricades, and they're everywhere.
Huh. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Hey, another open window.
Got it. Here, let me boost you up again.
Only this time you...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it. Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure, yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Damn it! No!
Sarah! Sarah! Sarah, hold on! Come on! Come on!
No, no, no! God damn it, Sarah!
Sarah! Sarah!
No, damn it. No.
Sarah! Sarah! Where are you? Come on, answer me!
If anything's happened to you...
Sarah!
I'm gonna kill every one of you fucking bastards.
Sarah!
There are so many of them. I just kept coming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Come on.
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there. This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's gotta be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I've killed freaks before.
No, I know. I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building.
It's not gonna open.
There has to be a way in.
Well, I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
Well, we gotta check, right?
Locked tight. Won't open.
Come on, follow me.
Coming.
Oh, God damn it!
Hey, hey, it's okay. I'm sure
it's jammed like all the rest.
Another way.
Oh, shit.
Wait, hold on. Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means... There's gotta be a way from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's low over here.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push.
Far enough?
Yeah, hold up. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory.
I just really wish we didn't have to kill the new shits.
What? What do you mean?
One cool. One in farewell.
I don't want to fucking say it. You don't know what they're doing. That's the last of them.
You enjoyed that?
What, killing newts? No, but... I mean, you gotta admit, they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this. All right. Careful.
Oh, not only are they annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try living like them. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is gonna be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
No sign of a violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
I should have done a better job of hiding the bike.
All right. Let's do this.
Stay put. Keep your head down.
How's it going?
Hey. Yeah, good
Freaks.
Idea.
Freaks. Freaks.
creepers!
We don't want to fight a bunch of freaks!
Damn it! Freaks!
Kill them! Freakers! Stay back!
Freaks! Freaks! Yeah,
okay.
Then do the work.
Look out.
As it's gonna get. Let's move.
Okay. All right, I got it. Let's go. Deacon, stay down.
Yeah, got it.
Men coming! Keep wearing armor!
Got him!
It's clear. Let's move. Okay. Okay.
More of them, a lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
We're up here, you can see the entire park. I watch where I'm going, and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, lots changed since then.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the Good Old Boys Club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that, I...
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Come on, let's go this way.
Right behind you.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
You're welcome.
What's up?
Hey.
My brothers and sisters in arms, I stand here before you in celebration. The end is nigh. Yeah. Captain Curry has been working non-stop, assembling and training our army. Lieutenant Whitaker has been working tirelessly on a biological weapon that will allow us to kill hundreds of freaks at once. Lieutenant Weaver is working on a chemical weapon that will allow us to burn down entire hordes. Soon, slash and burn will be a thing of the past. We will go from fighting a defensive war to an offensive war. As we take the fight to the freaks, as we work to retake our world.
I can
and behold, he said, the enemy who sowed them is the devil, and the harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels, and they will gather out of his kingdom all evil and throw them into the furnace of fire. In that place, there will be weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. We, the Deschutes County Militia, are those avenging angels, and we are coming. Company dismissed.